Hello and welcome to another Morrowind Mod Jam Mod Showcase. And today we've got another just fairly small mod for you to check out here, by way of the Balmora Docks District by Corpus Lefou. As always, a downlink is down below, so let's just hop right in here. And well, this is just a pretty neat expansion to the city of Balmora, adding a new but not overly large docks district to the south side of Balmora, focusing more on the side of commercial interests with skiffs and silt striders dedicated to shipping out various goods down the Odar River and out to the rest of Morrowind and Tamriel. Primarily, the main export here is Aquama eggs from the nearby Shulk egg mine, and you'll see overly laden cargo skiffs just at a dock here. About the only kind of ship that can safely navigate the Odai's shallow waters. And this is just a really scenic, detailed, and honestly pretty immersive addition to Balmora. After all, given the business interests of Great House Lalu, it was a rather strange omission, from the vanilla game, that there was no obvious industry in Balmora, and certainly nothing to indicate a lot of trade, which is, you know, kind of Great House Lalu's hallmark. But that's no longer the case now, and these docks are just beautifully and richly detailed, massively improving upon the dull landscape that was here before. There's even a small warehouse here that you can just, break into, with a rather unique design. Though, fair warning, you'll only have about 30 seconds before the warehouse workers will report you for trespassing with a hefty 1,000 gold fine, so, best be a bit careful here. Which brings me to another detail with this mod, and that's the effect that all the new NPCs here have just a bit of, a new dialogue, some more than others, but all with at least a line or two of dialogue relating to the docks district here. And you'll even find a merchant trying to peddle Clovian fur helms as some sort of medical cure-all for only 10,000 gold a pop. And while there's no real quest here, there are some just fun scripted events. And overall, this is just an incredibly impressive mod for being built in a mere 48 hours. And a really just a great addition to Balmora here. But, well, that's it for today. Tune in tomorrow for, another showcase. And in the meantime, links are down below, so stay safe. And I'll see you all next time.